Very, very quickly, what do you make of the week that was in politics?
Yeah, I think, you know, people who have heard me perhaps comment on this, I've been really clear from the outset. A lot of the things that have been discussed just simply aren't matters for me to really be commenting on. They were internal matters for the National Party. But more broadly, you know, I think that we have to change politics. And this is not a new theme. There's been discussion about this for a number of years, but for me, at least the entire time I've been in politics, we can do politics differently. I do think it's a place, we're not just in the policies that we deliver, that we should be showing empathy and compassion, but actually in the way that we just conduct ourselves in Parliament as well. And so that would really be my way of summing up this week, that this place needs to change.
Thank you very much for your time this morning, Jacinda Ardern, Prime Minister.